today is a new day, and we have some Hong Kong style egg tarts. We're gonna have some.
It's not very marinated.
So these are dried and preserved and salted fish that is very famous here. Famous mochi here, Chinese mochi. This is a savory one. Oh, this is still hot. This is the sweet mochi. And these are... I don't even know. It's like made from some leaves. And then it's a dessert. It's a mochi-like dessert also.
This one tastes very herby. Tastes very healthy, like a healthy dessert.
So this is the fish roll.
This
came like this. First, the shrimp. It's so toasty. It really brings out the ocean flavors. It's really good. I've never had anything like this before. Definitely worth a try. It tastes different from the cuttlefish balls we just had. It's a lot more toasted flavor from the pan fried. This one is a lot more chewy. I think this is the cuttlefish ink one. The taste is a lot deeper than the white one. And now we're going for tofu pudding now. It's like non-stop eating today. Some mind-blowing black sesame paste and tofu pudding. So good. This is so nice to get out of the hustle and bustle of central Hong Kong and to visit small villages like this. It's very refreshing.